The ability of Mozambique to respond and rebuild from this disaster will be seriously impaired by the country's debt crisis, triggered by $2 billion of secret loans from London-based banks. What action is the government taking to ensure the London banks are held to account for their role in Mozambique's debt crisis? And will she work with partners to relieve the debt burden faced by Mozambique so the country can rebuild?
But I can assure her that the UK will commit to ensuring that there is an investigation, and that we obviously can't comment specifically on the exact details of that investigation publicly.